Nick's the favourite over Fox Gambler. They're set. Ready. Racing. Fox Gambler away. Well out wide. More speed. Marco Lee. Fox Gambler really getting going now and booting up Tag and Release. Fox Gambler's going to clear Tag and Release and does now. About two lengths away to Electra Lucy third. Marco Lee went to fourth. Five lengths away to Born Billy. Then came Mapunga Georgia. Mr. RJ, last is Bellatrix. Fox Gambler by four. Tag and Release, the only danger. They work to the bend. Fox Gambler in front here by three and doing enough. Fox Gambler, too good. Second Tag and Release, rattling home Mr. RJ. Third. Fourth, a photo. Born Billy, Electra Lucy. Then Marco Lee, Mapunga Georgia, and Bellatrix. Never really a winning chance. Last in the time here for the pink, around 29.90. Fox Gambler, number eight. Too good. Was able to clear them. He didn't ping, but he certainly mustered up quickly enough. Was able to get around the outside, and he runs his best races where he can lead. Number eight, Fox Gambler, 290 on the Ubet tote. Tag and Release, second. And Mr. RJ, third. Seven gets fourth, Electra Lucy. 8, 1, 2, and 7. Six gets fifth, Born Billy. 8, Fox Gambler, the winner, was able to crunch over from the outside and clear them for Sharon Gray. 1 second, Tag and Release. Yeah, Brownie, number 8, the winner, Fox Gambler. We mentioned prior to the race, we thought he might be able to clear them, and he did. Took him a little while to get over, but he got over in the end. 1 second, Tag and Release. Was able to track through well to Mr. RJ.